McCaffrey giving way as it reversed back to Hogan. How about this from Stanford? Did he catch that? Pinned against the defender's back? That is utterly incredible! Francis Owusu! That may be the play of the year so far!
Who is the guy from Alabama?
Pro. That's exactly what I thought.
Wow! How in the world did Owusu do that? Sports razzle dazzle and then bringing it on the back end.
Look at that. Can't even see the ball. Arms wrapped around him. That thing was plastered to Jaleel Wadu's back. And Owusu pins it.
That's another underthrow by Kevin Hogan. But Owusu just does all the work. His head's turned completely to the right. He's just working based on feel.
The play alone is unbelievable. For it to finish this way with Owusu?
We're not going top 10. That's number one. Yeah, everybody else, you're fighting.
Who's the number one?